Need cheap coins? Then check out thiefcheap.com. Use GMX there to get 8% off all your purchases. They're fast, cheap, and reliable. Also, if any of you guys play Black Ops 3, then you have to check out Prestige Master for Master Prestige accounts, and you can use GMX there to get 10% off.
Yo, what's up, guys? It's Young here. Welcome to Football Foot Draft. I'm joined with Josh.
Boom.
Boom.
Okay, I can.
That's how you introduce yourself. Normally, people go, "Hello, how's it going? How you doing? How's your mum?"
Howdy.
Said, boom.
Howdy. Pops.
Howdy. Alright, we're in the Wild West now.
Anyway, so how this is going to work is basically, if you score your penalty, so I'm gonna be going first. If I score my penalty, I get to choose whatever foot drop player I want from the five options. But if I miss, Josh gets to choose it for me, and obviously he's trying to sabotage me because the whole competition is seeing who can get the highest rate foot draft, football foot draft basically. Yeah, basically we're going to take penalties and try and get the highest rate foot draft and just sabotage each other. So I am going to be going first. We've got 3-5-2. Let's go. Right, the captains, we get to choose for ourselves. Oh, this is very important. Actually, no penalties for this.
Not a great choice.
I know. You know what? I'm going to just take... Ooh. I'm going to take 91 Lewandowski. We're going to go right there. All right, so, striker. Oh my god, that's striker Ronaldo. And 90 Suarez. 94 Ibra. Right, let's see if I score this penalty.
This one's for the subs, okay?
Damn, Adam saved the first penalty. Big up. Reeves' brother, Adam, what a save that. That was a good save.
He is a goalkeeper.
Which means you have a choice. How are you gonna sabotage me, Josh?
I'ma give you Lacazette.
You sure?
Actually no. Take Aguero.
Thank you.
Have a treat.
Thank you.
Two 98 strikers.
Right, okay. That's not too bad. I would have. Okay. Alright, so we got these choices. Let's see if I can score the pen. I gotta score this one. I'm gonna score this one.
Maybe. Okay, that was
all right. That was just like a nice little just to the side. Yeah, it wasn't nice. It was all right. It was a decent penalty. There's some bangers coming, I'm sure. And that means I get to choose whoever I want. I think. Oh, so you know, maybe I've got a plan. Bang, ready for this?
Oh, I like that.
Yeah. So thanks for Aguero. Right. All right. Let's go CDM now. Let's see who we can get. Okay.
It's not.
Not really anyone. Not actually, you know what? No. There's Gustavo might end up Bundesliga helping us out.
Okay.
So let's see if I get the choice or Josh gets the choice.
Penalty.
That was, you know, got enough power on it. Decent sort of direction.
I'd give you 70 shot power though.
What?
Okay, 75.
What?
Listen, 78 max.
90 shot power.
What?
And that means I get to choose. I'm going to go Gustavo. Might end up helping my little hybrid that I've got going on. Right, next CDM. Let's see who's going to be sitting next to Gustavo. Fucking hell.
Yep. Bet you hope you score the next one.
Really?
Yeah.
No! Fuck!
That was almost a banging pen. Smashed the top right hand bar kind of thing. Crossbar. And that means you choose. Go on. Who shall I take, Josh? Hit me.
Oh, well, because this is taking penalties, I'm going to go ahead and say we'll take Penalba. Get it?
Yeah, brilliant. Just not going to say anything. All right, Cams. What are they showing me? Do any of these help? You know, Mali might help a little bit.
Sore leg.
He might help. Nice, man.
It's killing me.
Because we did a lot of football recording the
other day. Yeah, true. Let's roll this penalty.
Let's roll the pen. You know, I swiped that into the corner. I swiped it. No goalkeeper in the world could save that.
Swipe it. No swiping.
All right, we're going to take Mali because he links to Lewandowski. Swap these around.
Oh, okay.
There we go. Look at Argentinian
League. Oh, you managed to get something.
Thank you, Josh. You're a nice guy. You're helping me out.
Okay.
You're a good guy.
Okay,
thank you.
You
might have just thought that was like the same penalty, and we actually were not sure, but it wasn't. There were two different penalties, like the one before the last one, and then that one just then. And they were both almost absolute worldly penalties. Smash the bar.
It was the same clip.
It wasn't. It just wasn't.
just wasn't. Anyway, so we I actually missed. I forgot to go through the options. So these are my options, Josh. Who would you like to take? Come on, hit me quickly. Hit. Choose something.
Suarez.
Really?
Yep.
Oh, and yeah, okay.
Suarez.
None of them really would have helped me. All right, let's go at left centre back. Oh, okay. Now this one I want to be put away. There's some choices there. See if Shelby would work on that.
Thiago Silva.
You don't, yeah.
Just because he's 89 rated him, why the fuck not?
Let's see if I can score the penalty.
Respect. Straight down the middle.
Yeah, that just gave the goalkeeper the eyes. He thought he was going to go left.
He wasn't ready.
He wasn't ready.
He wasn't ready.
He had to learn. Which means I get to choose. So, I'm thinking either Thiago Silva or do I go Koscielny for that right centre back for the PPL kind of thing going on? But Gustavo's, you know what, I'm going to go for a little mad hybrid. It's already a little bit of a hybrid, but I'm going for a mad hybrid. Then, middle centre back. Ooh. Oh my God, I need to score this penalty.
That was 100%, a little bit rude.
100%, yeah, but look, David Luiz.
Ah, I see.
100% need to score this penalty. It has to happen.
Very nice.
That was a very nice little swipe penalty. Made a nice sound that hit the back of the net as well, which means we get a choice. And obviously, I'd be stupid not to choose David Luiz. Look at that perfect link there.
You've actually smashed it.
I have. It's going well. Right.
A BPL Argentinian centre back.
Oh, did it? Yeah, I needed Rojo. I didn't get Rojo.
You need Skirtle now, my friend.
Yeah, Skirtle is who I'm going to be wanting. Let's see if I get him.
Go.
Damn, that's the top right hand corner that I just like missed out on those two other times. Bangs, pick that out. Tekkers, let's take Skirtle. There we go. Right, now goalkeeper, the final spot, the final one of my penalties. Ooh. Oh, okay, so I kind of wanted a Brazilian keeper or a league unkeeper.
Well, you didn't get one of them.
I didn't get any of them. Let's see if I score the pen and then we'll assess our options from there.
Oh fuck!
That was nice.
What the fuck? That was a sick. But can we just let's just replay
Listen,
that? We're replaying.
Okay.
We're replaying.
Oh fuck!
The goalkeeper's
nice.
A fraud.
No one would say that.
That was fraudulent keeping.
That was a what?
That is a league two.
Let me know. Should the keeper save that or not, guys? I think no. Which means I get the choice thanks to that banging pen, and I think the only real.
Pants of the month.
Yeah, I'm just going to have to take pants in on. Now, to make it more interesting, we're not going to choose the bench. I'm going to also complete the bench and then work with what we got from there.
Go.
So, also complete the bench. It's going to make it a lot harder, but let's see if we get some of the players we need.
Oh, you got rimmed on the bench, bro.
You know, did I though? Did I?
Well, so, you did get Muller, who's actually definitely someone that's going to kick.
Muller. Bang.
Bang. Look,
why didn't it go up my chemistry? What's going on here?
I'd put Miley left mid if I was you.
I have a bad feeling this is the best we can do. I have actually got a very... Actually, no, I can't believe it. How did I see that? There we go. Mandanda. Why isn't that improving our chemistry? What's going on? That should be improving our chemistry. This is fake. This is not real. This is a fraud. What's going on?
Fraudulent draft behaviour.
Anyway, so I think this is
done.
Is this the best I can do?
Yeah, that's the best you can do. I think
that's the best I can do. It's not gone so well.
Your manager is... Ooh, check that out.
Pochettino's going to help me. Is Wenger going to help me? Oh, Wenger's going to help me more. We'll take Arsene. Thank you very much. I'll see what our final rating is. It's not going to be good. It's not going to be a 190, is it?
What? Of course it is. It's a 169. I mean, that says it all.
It's not funny, is it? It's not funny. It's
69.
That's not funnier than any other number.
Okay,
Josh, you are up. What formation are you going with? You're going
3-4-1-2.
Okay, respect. And oh!
Shame.
Have you ever needed to score this penalty more? His first penalty? Oh, yeah. Captain, you get anyway.
Yeah, I forgot.
I completely forgot.
Okay,
so that is a great start. That actually couldn't have been better for you. Oh.
I hope I fucking missed the first one.
YouTube wasn't even a thing when I was a kid.
Okay, not bad.
Not bad, just sent the goalkeeper the wrong way. So you get your choice who you're gonna choose. I need to stop clapping.
I'm gonna choose Matt.
Marshall. Okay, next
player. Manchester United is my boy.
Yeah, there we go. Marshall is a legend. Let's go. Next up. You actually may as well just miss this.
Wow, what a load of shit.
Right, so yeah, we didn't really miss, but Adam saved. So, have Al-Sahlawi.
Thank you. I'll take him.
Yeah, what a legend. All right, next up. Oh, yeah. I see the links. Look at the links. Look at the links you're getting.
Where? There's no links. No there's no link.
No links. Let's run the pen.
Go, Josh. You're going to miss. Oh, Adam.
Just as well you scored that. Congratulations.
Right. Fair play. That was a little bit of cheeky penalty, wasn't it?
It was alright. It was alright. You're taking tracks. So look at the links. You're really getting some nice green links.
Listen,
there.
Right? It's just.
You're getting some good links. Alright, go on.
Cruz.
Oh.
Right, you need to score this one.
You need to score this one.
Oh, Adam's got it. Oh. Got you red.
Yo, fuck. He's a good penalty.
Good save, yeah, he's got you. So that means you don't get to choose. What are you doing?
You choose.
Okay, right, so how can I fuck up your team? Give him control here quick. I just need to check who definitely doesn't get a link, because I see what you're doing here, so I'm going to help you out. I see you're going for a dead link team, right? That's what you're doing?
Yeah.
Yeah? That's what you're doing, right? So far, you go for the dead link team. So I need to just check that. Oh, Pjanic, dead link, no links. Oh, and Verratti, we got some options. We got some nice options. Two players that don't get any links at all.
This is cool.
So I think, I think I'm going to go Serie A because there's no really good, there's not that many Serie A defenders that normally crop up.
True.
So here you go, I'm helping you with your dead link team, bro. Now go on. Let's hope you get someone from a different league, from the Russian league. Russian league first.
This is just taking the absolute piss. Bottom right.
You're going to miss. Watch this miss. Fucking, he sent the goalkeeper. The eyes, gave him the eyes.
All right, you said it, you did say it. So who are you gonna go? Go on, check who gets no links at all. There you go, oh, you got a little link there.
Watch
nice.
This.
Nice, you got two links. You've not got two orange links.
Shout me.
You're good. Right. You're very good. Next
left
up.
Mid. Oh, right, you know what? These are the worst draft choices I've actually seen.
You're being fucking ripped. You're actually, wow, you got jerk off. Says it all.
Top left, Joel, top left.
Not going top left, is it?
Oh.
What?
No, nice little top left there. Let's go. We'll give you, was it top left? Let's go.
Yeah,
right, top middle left. Left.
I'm going to pick Johnny.
We'll give it you, Johnny. Good old Johnny. There you go, no link. Nice.
What am I doing
there? What are you doing?
The controller's gone a bit anyway.
Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, I see some players you need there. So just run the pen.
Oh, what is going on? Jesus, don't. Oh,
Oh, yeah!
Respect to myself.
That was good. Okay, so, go on, see who you're going to get. Are you actually trying to build a bad foot drop? Your foot drop is, I'm actually going to win. You're going to get beaten by 169. How do you feel? How would you actually feel? Listen, alright, you.
Watch.
Go on, pick your next centre back. You think you've got some sort of plan? I know he's going to link. Let's see.
This is terrible.
You've got to have Kolo, right? You're going to take Kolo?
Yeah, I am.
Let's see if you can score and get Kolo.
Believe, guys. Just gotta believe. Oh, what a save! Oh, it's like the hair.
Clap my hands to Adam. That was very good. Very, what a save. There you go.
Who am I
now,
gonna take him?
Who would you, I'm gonna give you a little Dory.
The legend. The flipping legend.
There you go. Next centre back. Okay. Now there's some people that are gonna help. Can you convert the penalty?
Oh,
tuck that away in the corner. Lovely, so you get a choice. You can take Mandy. My man Mandy. You can take Mandy. Take Mandy. What are you doing? Nice, yeah, I respect that. Go on. Oh, and you've got 57 chemistry. You are good. Right, goalkeeper.
Oh, fuck. Fuck, I did not mean to do that. So I just kind of just.
This is a random
interview.
I'm random. Nice. Right, okay. Now go goalkeeper. You're last position!
Damn.
Oh, yes, let's just run the pen.
Oh! Almost!
Oh no! Lucky Jim! Give me, let me do the damage, actually.
Just tell me, bro. Just rub it in. Let me know, everyone. But can I have Ruben?
No.
Treat me to a lot, Ruben.
Have Gabulon. Gabulon.
You're not a nice person.
Right, auto complete that bench and see what you can do. Not an 88 alarm. Okay, let's see what you can do.
This is bullshit, man.
You've actually got the worst draft known to man. You've got the worst draft in history. You broke records here. This is breaking records. This is a record breaking football foot draft. Record breaking. As far as shit records. Oh my god, your chemistry's calm. I don't know, it's just ripping your
Yeah, you're giving me a little few rips and you didn't clock that I was doing little few bits on the bench.
Oh my god, you actually did just do something. You just made some things work.
I love you, to be
fair. That was not far off, actually.
What we can conclude is don't try and build your foot drafts with a football challenge in them, because it makes, you don't get 190s. You don't even get 170s. 170 foot draft
challenge. 170 foot draft challenge. Brilliant.
Anyway, guys, that's going to be the end of the video. If you did enjoy it, make sure you leave a like. I know you guys love foot draft. You love real life football. Subscribe if you are anywhere around here. Leave a like if you want to see more of this kind of stuff. Subscribe to Josh.
Yeah, do.
Subscribe to me.
Thank you.
But most of all,
subscribe to yourself.
Yes. Subscribe to yourself. Subscribe to Josh, subscribe to me, but subscribe to yourself.
Yeah.
If you've got a channel.
If you do.
Yeah.
You can't subscribe.
You deserve that.
YouTube doesn't let you.
No, I tried that. Yeah. Did you?
Yeah.
Anyway, most importantly, have a sick day and I'll see you guys later. Bye.
See ya.
You used to call me on my
cell phone.